Here we are in our Tempranillo block in Rosedale. This is going to be our first pick this year. Just having a look at it now, it looks really good this year. Really even crop load, really nice kind of bunch and berry shape, getting that nice little bit of chalky tannin that, you know, we associate with temper. Should be a great year for it.